All right, so I recently been playing Final Fantasy Online, and this game is great. Similar to WoW, the world is huge. There's a lot of cool, interesting thing in the world. I was even doing every single quest because they were different. I can say that some of them were like kind of come on, not so great, but some of them were actually pretty cool. I was doing almost every single side quest I can find. I was doing if the main story is great. I got really into it. I'm in the middle of this all-out war right now. It was really interesting, but the problem was the combat is so fucking slow. It's similar to World of Warcraft, and I don't know why they do this, but I guess general public or people who play MMO likes this slow-paced, clunky-ass combat. Like, it is just so slow, so agonizingly slow. I mean, this is actually the second game besides World of Warcraft where I'm actually avoiding combat and trying to, just explore the world and see what other cool stuff in this, because the combat is so boring. I mean, it is so boring. It's unbelievable how bad it is. And another difference I find between this and WoW is that in this game, you do feel that power progression. Like, I was playing as a tank in WoW, and I was paladin, but I felt so squishy. If I even get aggro from more than two mob, I'm pretty much dead. Nothing you can do. In this game, no, you can get that extra mob on you, and you still won't die, which is really nice. You feel the power progression. Every time you get a new weapon, you do feel like how much more damage you do. But still, the combat is just so fucking boring. I can't stand it. I just couldn't continue because one of the reasons I play the game is because of the combat, you know? But yeah, this game, it has a good potential. It's probably a lot of potential, but the combat is too goddamn agonizingly slow. And all it is that global cooldown. I don't know why they do that. Why are they do that? I don't know. Like I said again, majority of people like it. What can you do? I guess this game is just not for me. Time to move on. Time to find a new game. It is disappointing because I really wanted to get into this game. I was enjoying it. But the combat, just not for me.